enjoy bitter oyster mushrooms, also known as styptic fungus, and Panellus stipticus. With a characteristic unique to only about 100 fungi species out of the predicted 5.1 million species in the fungi kingdom, some of the strains of this mushroom in eastern North America are distinctively bioluminescent. As decomposing fungi that contribute to soil formation over long periods of time, the bitter oyster mushrooms grow on logs, stumps, and trunks, typically on rotting deciduous hardwood trees such as beech, oak, aspen, and birch. It does so with powerful enzymes that can break down lignin, an organic hardwood polymer, and cellulose, leaving rich humus in the soil as a result. Before the bitter oyster fungi grows into its familiar reproductive stage, it can be found as glowing mycelium mass, a stage of growth that already has foxfire. While some common toxic compounds may be conserved for useful commercial, industrial or transportation application purposes, where non-toxic soil is needed, bitter oyster mushrooms could play a role serving in bioremediation, by absorbing pollutants including harmful pesticides. They could break down hydrocarbons, combustible organic chemical compounds of hydrogen and carbon, the simplest being benzene. And possibly even chlorohydrocarbons, chlorinated hydrocarbons, both of which are currently present on Mars and harmful to other organisms including humans. What else can we learn about this amazing organism, and how can it help us more on Earth and on Mars? Be sure to like and subscribe to the Martian Ark for more content, and leave your thoughts in the comments below.